Hey, what's up, guys? I had no clue what saying this. All you're really saying is, you're going right, done. And that's all we really do. Unless it's a gaming video, then you can probably tell by the title of what it is. Like, Dalton's Euro Truck Simulator thing. Okay, so we're standing on our CRF. Got it. Always lose the choke on this thing. Where is it? Gas on. Maybe no choke. I forget how awkward this thing is to start. That's not good. I didn't think about how to carry it.
Well, can I go to your house?
No.
Why not?
Too late.
I can take this thing.
That's all you're allowed to ride?
I can go ask later. I'm just gonna ride this around. It's fun. We have a jump. Watch this.
Where?
Come with me.
What? breaking in the new piston.
Hell yeah.
Ford did a burnout in your driveway.
Did it?
Yeah. It kind of spun the front tires a little bit.
Oh,
what are you trying to do? Thank you. Okay, so everybody. That person looked exactly like Jacksepticeye. He even had this, the flat hat, the flat cap.
Maybe he's taking a trip to. What if we watch a video in like a week says, back from America?
Dirt bikers! Because I almost pulled out in front of him.
Stop, wait, I gotta inspect you. Are you Jacksepticeye?
Okay, but the other day, we're riding and can't get this bike in neutral. Okay, but the other day we were riding here, I wasn't recording at the moment, and he was stupid enough to pull out.
Wait,
he
like,
what
happened?
Nothing. Oh. I was talking to the camera. I was talking about your mower incident. Yeah, but he
you didn't have the camera on. You should have had the camera.
I know, shut up. But yeah, he was behind me. And he just like pulled out in front of his mower, and he, did you even try to miss it or no?
Yeah, I was on both the brakes and I was trying to turn. I just couldn't turn.
But yeah,
time.
He turned around
if
to look back at the house and he turned back forwards, and then there was a mower right in front of him, and he hit the mower, flew off the handlebars, and so.
On my 85, I can do a burnout here. Not on this.
Oh Jesus Christ!